y'all. It's Kim coming to you from the heart of Cube Farm USA with today's Cube News. Y'all, I gotta have that very delicate conversation with you today. It's kind of like the birds and the bees of the workplace. We gotta talk about the bathroom. Now, I have gotten a lot of emails over the years about the bathroom, and I have avoided this subject like the plague because, frankly, the ick factor is large. So, I'm gonna tread delicately and try not to make any puns. Let's look at this from the architectural standpoint. What does the bathroom stalls remind you of? Your cubicles. And the cubicles are what? Not private. They carry what? The illusion of privacy. And what is an illusion? It's fakery. It's trickery. It's sleight of hand. So these are not private places. You want some privacy? I got one word for you. Unemployment. Please do not sneak to another floor to do some business because you think that you're going to be inconspicuous. Au contraire. More conspicuous, and we're all going to talk about it. Of course, you got to use the bathroom during the day and do different stuff in there, and we all know that, and we accept it, okay? But on the flip side, please don't make a show of it. You do not need to tuck the New York Times under your arm and whistle while you go in. Please wash your hands. Oh, that seems like a no-brainer, don't it? But not everybody does, and I know that not everybody does because Trish knows, and now that Trish knows and told me and that I know Trish and I know that we're talking about somebody in particular, and I'm sure that we are not alone, not everybody washes their hands. When you are inside of that stall, people outside of the stall, what you need to understand is that you can see through those little itty-bitty slits. Oh, yes, you can. They actually give you quite a good vantage point, so we know who is washing their hands and who is not. Hi, Kim. It's me, Margaret, again. Hi, Margaret. Where I work, there are two people who regularly bring their cell phones into the bathroom stall with them, and they carry on loud, lengthy conversations about work, home, and relationships. My one true hiding place has been invaded by office workers who talk while sitting on the toilet while they pass. Can the workplace get any worse than this? No. I gotta sanitize myself. You just gotta go with the flow.